News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Another winter weekend is here. This one will feature a fair amount of sunshine. Afternoon temperatures on Saturday climbing either side of 32 degrees. Handful of clouds pass through Saturday night, but Sunday turns out to be partly to mostly sunny, a tad cooler with temperatures in the upper 20s. 33 in Portland, but only 30 lowest in Auburn. Augusta up to 29 later this afternoon. Farmington, Bethel in the mid-20s, and teens as you get way up north toward Rangeley. Mountain valleys will see morning clouds with afternoon sunshine 25 to 30. Now the summits will be obscured with temperatures in the teens, northwest winds at 30 to 40 miles per hour. You will find 2 to 3 feet of a well-packed snow as you climb. Passing clouds, chilly breeze overnight. We're in the teens here by morning. A mostly sunny day later today with more clouds to the north. A 7-day forecast, storm-free, at least through the middle part of next week.